carbon, nitrogen, oxygen, everything that it takes to grow something. If you don't understand that, how can you really have true appreciation for the planet?